Hey Ethan, happy senior of the week. I can't believe I'm saying senior of the week and Ethan in the same sentence. I remember meeting you all the way back your freshman year, and part of it feels like it's been a lifetime, and part of it feels like it's gone by in the absolute blink of an eye. We've had so many fun times together over the years, from Big Little Reveal to maybe being removed from Arizona Pete's, who's to say? But I'm so grateful to have you as my little, and so thankful that I can be your big. I'm looking forward to all of these memories we have for this last semester here. But yeah, you deserve this so much. You're such an honest, nice person. So yeah, happy senior of the week.
Ethan Fee, happy senior of the week. I am so proud of you and all that you have done for this chapter. I'm so excited to see what you do after you graduate. I know you're gonna do amazing things. And I just wanted to let you know that I miss you so much and I am so, so proud of you. And I could not have been more excited to have gotten a little text so I get the chance to celebrate you. I miss you so much. I have loved seeing what you guys have been up to and seeing just how the whole chapter is doing this semester. And you've been up to great things. So I'm proud of you. I love you. I know this chapter is going to miss you like crazy because I miss you like crazy. And I hope you have a wonderful week as Senior of the Week.
Hey, Ethan. Congratulations on being Senior of the Week. You deserve it and all that. Yeah, congrats on being a senior in general. I hope you return, maybe. Yeah, congratulations.
Wait, no.
Hello, Ethan Fee. Happy senior of the week. It's a little bit evil that you think that it's okay to just go ahead and graduate early. That was not okay, but I'm still really proud of you. You've been here since day one for me, freshman year, before freshman year, and you are what got me into APO. So I appreciate you as a friend, a brother, a roommate. Even though you'll no longer be a roommate soon, you'll still always be a brother though. But I just want to say, happy senior of the week. You're amazing. Thank you so much for everything we've been through. I can't believe you're leaving. Come back and visit often. Go get a crazy fun job and make a lot of money. And I don't know, just get crazy. So happy senior of the week. Have a good week. Have a great month. Have a great break. And I'll see you soon.
Happy senior of the week, Mr. Ethan Fee. First of all, don't graduate. Hey, step one, don't graduate, because this isn't fair. When I got the text, I was mad. I was angry. I'm filming it in my car because you might be home, so shout out to being a great roommate. You're amazing. Loved living with you for the past 2 years. Yeah. Hashtag Millis Survivors, for real. Congratulations, you deserve it. I hope you do nothing but the best once you graduate, even though we all don't want you to graduate, but yeah. Congratulations, you deserve it. Party it up, celebrate.
Bah. Hey guys, you've probably heard it by now, but my best friend, Ethan Fee, is senior of the week this week. What? Okay, well, Ethan, I love you so much. You already know how I feel about you. You're literally amazing. I think you're like me, but in like boy form. So like, we're honestly kind of twins. So that rocks. I really appreciate you always being there for me. And especially when I was dying this last week, you checking in on me every day was so sweet. And I don't deserve you. You're literally so cool. You're graduating early with me. And I just love you so much. Don't know what I would do without you, to be honest. I hope you have a great week.
Ethan, senior of the week. You literally just texted me. That's why I'm. Anyways,
Oh my God, I literally can't believe this. I can't believe you're a senior. You deserve this so much. I'm so happy for you. You have taught me what it's like to be a best friend and to have a best friend in college. And I can't thank you enough for that. I always feel like I can be myself whenever I'm around you, which is an amazing feeling. We became friends at a time where I was in a tough place, and without hesitation, you came to help me, and were just such a great person to me and listened to me, even though we weren't extremely close at the time, but you were so willing to help, and that was amazing, and I just love you so much. Ow, my foot is cramping. I can't. If you graduate this year, APO is gonna suffer a significant loss because you are such a light in this chapter and you're so kind to everyone. I know I'll always have you in my life. I know you'll be at my wedding next to me as my man of honor, maybe. I don't know. We can figure it out. But I love you so much. You're so deserving, and I can't wait to spend every minute that I can with you before you graduate. And I love you. If I didn't already say that a million times, but love you, Eve.
Ethan. Ethan. My senior of the week. This is a terrible video to make. I'm heartbroken. I'm mourn stricken. I'm not okay with the fact that you are leaving, especially because I feel like we've gotten so close this past year that your absence is actually going to be unbearable, and I don't know how I'm gonna survive day to day. Anyway, Ethan, you have such a big heart. You are one of the very few people who at any point in time I can come to you with energy and you will match it, no matter what's going on. That's really rare, and I really appreciate you because literally I could be borderline, like, you know, breaking point. I could be ready to just cry right then, but I see Ethan and my whole day is better. I immediately forget all my sadness because Ethan V has entered the room, and I get to walk up and hold his hand and see his face and talk to him, and that's a blessing. You are everything to me, truly, truly, madly, deeply. Like, genuinely, we have so many common interests. Like, I feel like we could sit and talk for centuries, millennia, you know, and never get bored. So please, 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 pretty please, when you abandon us this summer, call me. Beat me, page me, fax me, send a carrier pigeon, because like, I genuinely don't think that I can survive without contact from Ethan V. Some of my favorite college memories have been with you, and I look forward to spending the rest of the semester that you're here with us making even more. So I love you so much. You deserve senior of the week. You're my senior of the week. I love you. Ethan V, happy senior of the week. I love you so much. You were one of my first friends in APO, and I know I've told this story before, and I'm gonna tell it till the day that I die, but I will always remember the first time we met. You and I were automatically on each other, and the second that we stopped, Jules turned to us and said, I know that you two are gonna be best friends. And hey, it was true. I know that no matter how long we go without talking, you will always be there for me. You will always check up on me. And even when I'm trying to get you to go out and you won't, and even when you're trying to get me to go out and I won't, we'll still sit and talk and pregame and just be friends. So I love you. I cannot wait to see what you do in the future. You are such an amazing person. You are kind, you're funny, and you're all around one of the best people that I've been friends with. And yeah, nobody deserves this honor better than you do, and I can't wait to see what you do in the future. I love you, Ethan. Have a good senior of the week. Ethan?
Happy senior of the week. Yes. Oh my god. Been waiting for this one. You are literally one of my favorite people ever. You just have this like energy about you that like people want to be around you, people want to talk to you. Honestly, I love going to spin with you. You are so slay. You keep up with me, unlike some of these older people. And you're honestly just so fun to be around. You're so supportive, and honestly, you deserve this so much. You do so much for this chapter. We are gonna miss you so much when you leave. You're not allowed to. I swear to God, you're not allowed to leave. But I know you're gonna go on to do great things. So, we love you so much, Ethan. I'm really just gonna miss you. Bye, bestie.
Ethan Fee. Ugh, I hate the squeezy thing, but I did it. Happy senior of the week. Ugh. Wow. I remember first seeing you and I was like, wow, that man is beautiful. Beautiful. Ethan Fee is beautiful. And then I was told I was feeding your ego. But I still did it anyway. Ugh. Because you are beautiful. Those eyes. I don't care what Carver says. They're not scary. Anyway. Wow. I'm so happy to have gotten closer with you. Love our nights, our Thursdays, our Tuesdays, karaoke Tuesdays. Guys, Ethan Fee can sing. He's in church choir that I learned from his mother. But yeah, love Ethan Fee. I can't believe we're graduating soon. It's like 2.5 months. Yeah, pretty crazy stuff. But yeah, I'm so excited for you, and I hope you have the bestest week ever, and happy seniors week!